taxi. And taxi. No, 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 not drive them. I just want to, like, hey, taxi, and the. No, it's like, it doesn't really make sense, but oh well, good night. It doesn't make sense for like the AM, BM stuff. I'm not, he is. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I do like that when you go to a mission and you have to like some time like this, you just skip time like that. And then we have some, what, Phil Collins?
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
Yeah.
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off. Get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Yeah.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, capitalism.
Today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's... It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat!
For my boat.
Change of plans.
Come on.
My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kid.
Hey, man, look. If I had
kids,
I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation.
What?
Mythologizing
Watch
self-deprecation.
It.
I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Real? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Good point.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
Alright, I got a piece of the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. I'm shooting with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
Gonna go the highway again, right?
Oh my God.
Yeah, it is.
Not the engine, shit! The fucking engine! You got four lanes.
That's a Wilhelm scream.
You're pirates, you know that? You're screwing with the wrong retiree. The fuck are you doing? Get your fucking hands off of him! I ain't you calling me.
This guy's smoking as well, it's not gonna go.
Right, now look for my son!
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yep, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Balls.
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
This truck is very fast.
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Fuck!
It's a pretty good mission.
Okay, now go find Jimmy.
But at least there's checkpoints in this.
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Whoa! Crap!
Get on the man! Let him go!
No!
Oh, fuck! Yeah, like compared to the other games that we've been playing, that like having checkpoints is just such a luxury.
Dog, you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
So fast. So fast.
My boat. It's just a thing. My boat. Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, yes.
Not that. It's all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
Dude, I'm in the call. I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
All right, thanks.
Hey, this is the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard.
We just passed us a cab.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good.
We have to go on the road.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Right. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good though, man. You go.
There, the test can be hauled by pressing E.
Listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
So, who's the voice actor for that? Because I feel like the voice I've heard before. Yeah, take a look at my money in the top right. 500,000. Okay, it sounds like that the guy from
what's the deal, man? Huh?
What is it called?
I see you at the dealership.
Oh, so this is easy top of the radio.
He's been down there to talk to you guys.
The guy from 21 Jump Street.
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job and I thought maybe he can help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know?
Like, yeah, Jonah Hill. That was what I was talking about.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Also, I really like this game that your cars kind of stay where you park them.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly.
Church.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
I can't spend import, like, impounded. Oh, fucking god. Okay.
Fine, right here. Thanks.
Hello, Mike. Turn down, Mike. Yeah. I am living that stream of life, huh? I don't know. Like, I just enjoy streaming.
I ain't got time for this shit.
And I want to do more and more.
Hey, what's going on,
because
dude?
Apparently, like, the longer streams actually give me more than the shorter ones I usually did. But when you really look at it, then pretty much like every day I do these long streams. It depends, like, pretty much when I wake up.